The circumference of the wheel multiplied by 10 times gives the distance that the machine would have covered. Distance covered multiplied by the width of the planter gives the area the planter could have planted if it was actually planting in the field. If at the machine setting of 4, the amount of seed collected after 10 revolutions is 450 grams. Amount of seed per square meter is weight in kilograms divided by area covered, which is in meters. This multiplied by 10,000 square meters, which is the area of a hectare. The result is a seed rate in kilograms at that setting. This can be repeated at other settings so that a curve that shows seed rates against planter settings can be drawn and the farmer uses it to set the required seed rate.